Good evening, welcome to Gila. If you have not been here before, welcome. This is a really cool school. I was at the music store today, and I was putting something on our account, and one of the workers there said, "Gila, is that an acronym for something?" So I told him the story, and he's like, "Wow, I never knew that." It's pretty cool getting to share that story of Henrietta Lacks and an amazing school that we have. I can't believe that we are actually doing live music again. This is so cool. Amazing. So we don't have a lengthy program for you tonight. Each group is playing two pieces, and then as soon as they're done, band comes in, and they get to play too. So each group, we have two different orchestras and two bands and two choirs at Gila. This is our string orchestra, made up of many freshmen and sophomores and a couple of juniors and seniors who still just love to play. So we have two pieces for you tonight. I hope you got a program. Thank you to Thomas, our greeter tonight, as opposed to Thomas, the photographer. So this is our first piece called In a Quiet Place. Our second piece is an adaptation of a Tchaikovsky piece entitled March Slav. I'm going to use kind of a bad word. When we had online orchestra, it was stupid. It was frustrating. I mean, these guys played, but man, not hearing anything together. And that's what orchestra is all about. They couldn't hear each other play. They couldn't feed off of each other. They couldn't hear and adjust any of that. And it was just not the way orchestra should be. And to have all these people back playing together, listening to each other, I tell you, they have grown so much in just a couple of months. So here is our second piece for you tonight. It's a wonderful piece called March Slav. Thank you. I was driving to school one day, listening to the classical station. I heard this piece, and I thought to myself, we need to play this. And now here we are. So this is a big work by Sibelius, and people said, this part of it you need to do separately. And he did. And this is called Andante Festivo.